So the launch vehicle stage adapter is being built in Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama. The adapter is part of the Space Launch System, building the most powerful rocket in the history of spacecraft. The launch vehicle adapter sits on top of the core stage and connects to the upper stage inside this launch system.
The LVSA is comprised of two rings and a forward and aft cone. We have the forward ring, which is a forging machined out into a ring, and we have the aft flange, which was a segmented welded flange we did here at Marshall. Machine shop is now machining it down to its final configuration to be welded at a later date. We have forward and aft cone segments. We currently have welded up the forward cone complete. It's in for inspection now. With a cone, if you need to hit a certain height, you have to go to a certain diameter. So there's a challenge involved in that. And what we've taken advantage of recently is white light scanning and marrying it with a laser tracker. Friction stir welding, it's not the time to weld that takes all the time. It's the setup, the fixturing, the holding the parts. There's a lot of expertise going into that. The weld itself is really, if you've seen one, you've seen them all.
So here's a fun bit of trivia. When we have completed all of the friction stir welding on the LVSA cones and made a full item, we will have done 450 linear feet of friction stir welding. And that is equivalent to a football field and a half. So if you were to run the length of the football field, you'd have to go 1.5 times to have done the same amount of friction stir welding that we're going to have on the LVSA.
The most complicated thing we're going to deal with building the LVSA is welding the forward 14-foot cone to the aft 14-foot cone. But that is going to be the biggest challenge, is trying to meet the parallelism and the flatness of the forward and aft flange welding that center joint. You've got a tremendous amount of money invested in the forward cone and a tremendous amount of money invested in the aft cone, and that last weld is the one that will keep me up at night.